This video will cover the setup and use of Wacom's wireless accessory kit. If you enjoy the freedom of working without wires, all Intuos Pros come with Wacom's wireless accessory kit. For the Intuos small and medium tablets, the RF wireless accessory kit is sold separately. In either case, this kit contains everything you need to turn your Intuos or Intuos Pro into a wireless pen tablet. To insert the wireless radio and battery, you'll need to remove the back panel or panels depending on the size of your tablet. Your battery will only go in one way, as will the wireless module, so you'll not need to force anything. Once the wireless module and battery are installed, replace the back panels and plug the USB receiver into an available USB port on your computer. Assuming the tablet driver is installed, your tablet should be ready to go. However, your system may need a few moments to recognize the USB RF receiver. To charge the battery, plug in your tablet's original USB cable. The tablet will now function as if it were wired while the battery charges. The light on the wireless module will turn green when the battery is fully charged. To charge your battery overnight, you may need to change your computer's power settings so that your USB ports don't go to sleep. Please view our additional training webinars and videos at wacom.com or youtube.com/wacom.